Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here, doing a half case break of 2016 Panini Phoenix Football. This is break number one. Second half of the case is break number two. You can pick your teams there, jaspyshobbyland.com. Big thank you to these folks right here for picking their teams. Appreciate that. You can see King D with the Last Spot Mojo Star and the Vikings. So good luck to Doran and good luck to everybody. There is the case right there. So there it is. Phoenix, 16 boxes. We're doing a half caser. So let's pop that open. Let's see which one we're going to do. What election, MVP Nation? MVP Nation's like, did you watch the election? I don't know what you're talking about. Was there an election? I don't know. Did you guys hear about an election? I didn't. We were doing case breaks last night. That's what we were doing. Busting open cool stuff. Pulling big hits.
All right. Empty a box. So we've got this right here. We got that right there. 2, 4, 6, 8. 2, 4, 6, 8. So left side will be 1, 2, 3. Right side will be 4, 5, 6. 2. So we'll be doing this side right here. So this side right here, I'm going to mark with little squiggles right here. So we'll just set it aside for the next break. And this, here we go, is the 8 boxes right here. Nice. All right, so there's all 8 boxes right here. So 4 along the bottom, there's 3 up there, and there's box 8 right here. Okay. Let's take a look. So 5 cards per pack, 12 packs per box. This is break number one from jaspyshobbyland.com. Look for dual and triple patch autographs. All the hot rookies are in here. There's Andrew Luck on the front. So find 2 autographs and 1 memorabilia card per box on average. All right. And that's it. So all the info on the back right here. There you go. So that's a nice look at the box. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Vet base does not ship, as it says in the description. I'm sure everybody read that. So good luck. And obviously, second half of the case, off to the side, and ready to go. Now, just for the first box, I'll kind of go through it one at a time, just because, you know, it's the first box of a new release. And I know Phoenix, I think, it's brand new. So we want to take a nice look at this. And then I'll kind of speed things up a little bit. Danny Woodhead, Mark Ingram, Adrenaline Rush, Tony Dorsett, Cyrus Jones, and Jackie Smith.
How's it look?
First pack.
Oh, wow.
So looks like, I don't see where the numbers are. I don't think any of these are numbered yet. But there you go. Kind of a thinner card stock right here. They have numbers on back and front, says Alex. All right, well, I'm sure I'll notice them. So that's our first pack. And so that was that look right here. So now I can do a couple more one at a time. Hunter Henry is our redemption. Hot rookie material signature. Hunter Henry, who has the Chargers in this? Chargers going out to Nicholas T. Nice. So nice Chargers, Nicholas. That's good.
That's the Antonio Gates understudy. He's looking pretty good, too. All right, and then AP and Alshon Jeffrey. Nice. Oh, there's your number right there, 36 out of 99, Adrian Peterson. So this will obviously ship. This is like, for example, vet-based like Jerome Bettis, unfortunately, will not be shipping. Well, you can come and sort it, Alex. How about that? There is Watchman, 247 out of 339. That's Earl Thomas for the Seattle Seahawks. Driscoll and Winston back here. It's going to be confusing if all the numbers are on the front and back. All right, so now that we got a good look at that, let me pop these open really quick. We'll kind of speed the break along now. Now that we got kind of a good look what some of these cards look like. And with the numbering seemingly both on the front and the back, I apologize if I miss any, but don't worry, our shipping team, as we're sorting things out, will be double checking for those kind of things. So do not worry if I miss one. And apologies beforehand. But in the interest of speed, so this break doesn't drag on, we'll be moving a little more quickly here. All right. All right, here we go. Marshall Faulk, DeMarcus Ware. We got some Watchmen right here. And there's 102 out of 299, Adrenaline Rush, LaDainian Tomlinson. Nice. And our first relic right here, Trevor Davis for the Packers. Nice. That's 41 out of 49 on that one. Green Bay Packers. That'll go to Aaron with that. Guess I'll just kind of do a quick double check on the backs of these. All right, so why is this numbered? Oh, maybe it's because of this pattern right up front. There you go. So that's numbered. Vernon Hargreaves the third for the Buccaneers. That's on the back. 290 out of 299 for the Buccaneers. There's Streaking Success, LaDainian Tomlinson. Vernon Hargreaves the third again. And we've got, nice, the Saints with Michael Thomas, jersey and autograph. He's been playing pretty well. Nice one for the Saints. That goes out to Bulldog Fan. Nice. I don't see a number. Oh, there is a number right there. 50 out of 99 on that one, Will. There you go, man. Tyler Eifert, Emmanuel Sanders, Adrenaline Rush for the Oakland Raiders, Latavius Murray. Nice, he's been playing pretty well. Looks like the 243 out of 299. So these pink backgrounds that are rookies seem to have numbers on the back. So that's Emmanuel Ogba, 243 out of 299. Going out to the Browns. That insert going to the Browns, Mike Kuntz with that one. Curtis Martin, Doug Martin, Adrenaline Rush, 36 out of 99. He might be back this weekend, fantasy fans. Buccaneers going out to James Davidson. Got Matt Ryan. Nice, that's pretty cool. Brett Favre, 297 starts, Streaking Success. Nice, 64 out of 299. Chris Ivory and Joe Flacco. I know, right, Kevin? All right, next box. Jason Lee saying he is starting. Oh, okay, good. So that's good for my fantasy team. I've been sitting on my bench for a long time. I need them. All right, box two. Good luck, everybody. No, he's not starting this week. Oh, he won't do the, well. Broncos will be, it gives up a lot of rushing yards. I think Doug Martin, if he's playing the Broncos, should be fine. I could see Michael Thomas being the third best rookie. Who are the other two, Jason? I know. I feel you, Kevin. It's been a little bit of a challenge with this searching for those serial numbers. All right. Next box. Good luck, everybody. Danny Woodhead, Bo Jackson, rising rookie Josh Doctson, Kevin Dodd, Tim Brown, Steve Young. And look at that, Vikings. All right, who was asking for Vikings? Laquon Treadwell, hot rookie material signature, pigskin patch, and autograph. Nice. 10 out of 99 for the Vikings and King D. With Last Spot Mojo. 80% of the time, Last Spot Mojo hits 100% of the time. There's Amir Abdullah, Duke Johnson. Adrenaline Rush, 45 out of 349, Barry Sanders. Mike Evans, Dan Marino, and Adrenaline Rush, Curtis Martin. All right, Ronnie Lott, John Stallworth. We've got Desmond Trufant, 135 out of 299, Watchman. Got Jamal Charles, Eddie Lacy. There's Connor Cook, Relic. That is 66 out of 79 for my Raiders. It's Carlos Hyde right there. Jordy Nelson, Steve Young. These rookies should be numbered. Yes, 005 out of 299. Ronnie Lott, Russell Wilson. See, I don't think any of these are numbered on the back, just base card. Now, I was using that Carlos Hyde to hide this Chiefs player. There you go, Kevin Hogan. Nice patch right there for the Chiefs. 4 out of 5. Nice. Kansas City Chiefs. Chiefs edition, Josh Exline, the X-Man. With the Kevin Hogan. There you go, man. There it is. Josh, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! Julio Jones, Brock Osweiler, Eric Dickerson, who has his own Rams radio show here out of 299, Adrenaline Rush. Resurgence, Peyton Manning, Warren Sapp. We've got Resurgence, Rob Gronkowski. Certainly after his little injuries earlier this year. Out of 399. There's Drew Brees, Tyler Eifert, Steve Smith Sr. Streaking success, Jerry Rice. 189 out of 299. Tannehill and LeSean McCoy. All right, next box. I'll put the rest of the boxes down here so everyone can kind of see them. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 boxes right there. Good luck. Alex looking for that triple, oh, that Ravens triple auto. Nice. Could be there. Oh, I feel you on that, Scott. Imagine having to actually break it. Yeah, BTV, you have the Panthers in this one, sir. Alex, you're cold right now? Man, this, I have to turn on the AC. It hit 90 on my way into the shop today. Oh, in terms of hits? Well, listen, we're only two boxes in. All right. Rookie Rising, Josh Doctson to 349, Leonard Floyd to 299 for the Bears. Streaking Success. Out of 99, that's for the Saints, Mark Ingram, Adrenaline Rush. There's Bortles and Derek Carr. There's Adrenaline Rush, the Bus, Jerome Bettis. Nice, out of 299. Got Chris Jones for the Chiefs, 30 out of 299. Joey Bosa relic, nice. So you got that Hunter Henry, now that Joey Bosa. 71 out of 79. Going out to the Chargers, Nicholas T with that one. And Keenan Reynolds, jersey autograph for Alex. There you go. Nice. Are you numbered at all? I don't see. Oh, there it is, all the way down there. They're hidden. 36 out of 49. All right, there's Devonta Freeman. Rookie Rising, Jared Goff, Keanu Neal, et cetera, et cetera. And hot rookie. That's Carson Wentz. That is a hot rookie right there. Jersey autograph, Carson Wentz. No, that's helmet autograph. Look at that. That's a piece of the helmet if you look at it right there. There you go. Kind of hard to catch the lighting right here just because it's so sparkly, so shiny. 5 out of 10 on that one. Nice Carson Wentz. Eagles, Ryan Fisher with that. There you go, Ryan. Got Richard Sherman Watchman, 6 out of 10 for the Seahawks. Adrenaline Rush to 349, Edrin James. Adrenaline Rush, Barry Sanders, no. Coco Diablo, no autograph, no Barry Sanders auto yet. Still have six boxes to go. Doug Flutie, Resurgence, 307 out of 399. That goes out to the Bills. That'll be for David Liu. And there you go. On to the next box. Correct, Dave Nelson. Carson is 4 for 4 on the season. Good start to the season, though, for Carson Wentz. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 boxes left, including this fifth one right here. So we're getting there, folks. We're getting there. True. Not everyone is DAC attack. That's right. I mean, listen. I think we are so used to seeing so many rookies, so many first year players succeed. I think people assume that all first year players will have to perform that way, or unless they're a bust after that, you know. But you look at guys like Melvin Gordon. His first season, bust, right? Everyone's saying he's a bust. Second season, looking pretty good. All right. So next box, ladies and gentlemen. /83/299 for the Broncos. And Jersey Auto. Leonta Carew. 27/99 on that one for the Miami Dolphins. That'll go out to Armando. There's LeSean McCoy. Streaking success, Andrew Whitworth, 87/99. Nice, that's going out to Heggs and his Bengals. And I was hiding this, I don't know if you guys saw it, but Dan Hampton hiding Ezekiel Elliott. Nice, for Glowbug, jersey and auto. So Carson Wentz. And now Ezekiel Elliott. That's 42/49 from Phoenix Football. Nice. We got the other half available, JaspysHobbyland.com. Check it out. So a couple nice rookie hits already. Watchman Joe Hayden for the Browns out of 349. And we've got Matt Forte. Out of /299, Adrenaline Rush. Rookie Rising, Leonta Carew, out of /349 for the Dolphins. Resurgence, Steve Smith Sr. It's Eric Decker, Sam Bradford. Got Josh Norman for the Redskins. Watchman, out of /299. Bo Jackson and nice Jordan Howard. Three color patch. Jordan Howard. 38/49. He's been looking pretty good for the Bears. Chicago Bears, Jason Lee with the Bears. Nice. There you go, Jason. And 13/25 at Odell Beckham Jr. Nice. All right, next box. About halfway there now, folks. Right, jersey number on that Odell Beckham Jr., by the way, Giants. Will Halpe. Next box. Good luck. right, next one. Here we go. It's Tyrod Taylor, Kelvin Benjamin. Already Dak Prescott.
Wow.
So Carson Wentz, Ezekiel Elliott, and now Dak Prescott. Two color patch and autograph. 11 out of 25 for Glowbug for Alex. Nice. No one's wanting to do the other half of the case now.
Damn it. When they enter,
yeah, no. 16. The 76 out of 99 rookie rising, Kenneth Dixon. All the Hall of Famers are in the other half of the case, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. Check it out. Gronk, resurgence out of 299. We got Jared Goff, rookie rising, 326 out of 349. No Shave November, is that what you're doing? I know, seriously. Grow hair fast. 160 out of 349. Chris Johnson, adrenaline rush. There's Robert Kimdichie. And we got some more Ravens for Alex. Keenan Reynolds, two-color patch. 20 out of 25. Nice one. What's up, Martin? What's going on, man? I am doing fantastic. Hanging out, breaking new product. It's always a good thing. Warren Sapp, Drew Brees, Watchman, Miles Jack. I don't think those are numbered. Keenan Allen and Jersey Auto Chris Moore for the Ravens. Another one for you, Alex. Nice. 6 out of 99 on that one. If you can kind of see in the lighting right there. Nice. There you go. And the next bit. Nate Sudfeld, that should be numbered. Yeah, 201 out of 299 on that Nate Sudfeld. And that goes to Ed and the Redskins. And there you go. Three boxes left. I do too, Martin. I do too. Yeah, the Miles Jack would be a rookie card. Correct. Rookies cards will ship, obviously. Only veteran base does not ship, just as a reminder to everyone. All right, next one. Good luck. Let me open up all these packs first. Had a lot of nice cards popping out of here already. Ezekiel Elliott, Dak Prescott, and Carson Wentz. Pretty nice. BTV looking for some Panthers. All right, and here we go on the next box. Good luck, everyone. All right, well, we're going to start off with some more Ravens. $19 well spent indeed. Alex, Jersey Auto, Kenneth Dixon. 125 out of 199 right there on the bottom right-hand corner. There you go. Ravens looking good in this break so far in this half case. Second half of the case in the store already. Resurgence, Matthew Stafford out of 299 for the Lions. So let's knock out that second half as well. We might as well. Seems like a nice case overall. Adrenaline Rush, Le'Veon Bell out of 349. Watchman, Richard Sherman, who's talking about you? Out of 399. Crabtree. Oh, no, not Crabtree. I always wish that the next car was Michael Crabtree. One day. Resurgence, Gronk, again, out of $3.99. And nice Devontae Booker. Two-color patch. That might be a... No, that's 3 out of 10. Thought for a second that might be a train whistle. Denver Broncos, Jason Lee with a Devontae Booker. He's getting the volume. He's looking pretty good, too. And the last bit of this box here, what do we got? What else do we have? We got Tyler Irvin for the Texans. Nice, jersey and autograph. Look at him protecting the rock right there. That's a 9 out of 49 on that one. There you go, Texans going out to Jeremy 33. Adrenaline Rush, Doug Martin out of $2.99 for the Bucks. And we close out with Derek Carr from this box. Great, two boxes to go. Good luck, everybody. Almost there. And if you go to jaspyshobbyland.com, you'll see the second half of the case in here, folks. And I'm sure, what else? I think Prime Cuts, another brand new release, baseball release, 2016 Panini Prime Cuts Baseball, was only like 5 teams away when we started this break. So if you want to jump into another break kind of immediately right after this, go to jaspyshobbyland.com right now and start buying up your teams, and we'll do another break right after this. And remember to fill up that spot randomizer on jaspyshobbyland.com. We've got 2 breaks waiting on that spot randomizer. Playbook, like 2015 Playbook Football, and Super Break Deluxe Baseball. So once we do that spot filler, that spot randomizer number 5 on jaspyshobbyland.com, we can do 2 breaks right then and there. And Kev California saying 1 spot left in Prime Cut. Thank you, sir. There you go. 1 spot left. We can do that break right after this. All right, good luck, everyone. $147 out of $349. Sua Cravens for the Redskins right there. $241 out of $299, Carson Wentz. We got Adrenaline Rush, Thomas Rawls, 155 out of 349. Martin, I'll answer that hockey question after this football break. Remind me again. All right. Tom Brady, resurgence. And he definitely resurgence there. 36 out of 299. Couple Panthers for you there, BTV. Panthers only $12.99, but if I find you like a low numbered card, that'll be pretty good. There's Leonte Carew. That is 5 out of 79 for the Miami Dolphins. Nice one. Dolphins Armando with that. Todd Gurley, blue. That's a 1 of 1. That's what I thought. I was like, I know there's something about this. That's a 1 of 1 Todd Gurley for the Los Angeles Rams going out to Mark N. Now 021. 51, whatever that number is. Mark gets this one. Look at that. 1 of 1 base card, not bad. There you go, Mark. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! Now, if only that Rams offense could help him out, this guy could be having beast of a season. What a case, what a half cases this has been, folks. There's Sterling Shepard. Nice Sterling Shepard for the New York Giants. Will, there you go, man. Jersey auto for the New York Football Giants. 167 out of 249. They like Sterling Shepard out there. Yeah, Ronbo's like, you might as well collect the rainbow on that Todd Gurley now. You got the one of one. Ben Roethlisberger, Franco Harris, Hall of Famer Tim Brown. And nice. Look at that. Tyler Boyd. Piece of the pigskin. And the autograph. Hot rookie material. 72 out of 199 for Heggs and his Bengals. Check the girly? Is there a misprint? Optimus Prime is freaking out here. What's the misprint? All right, the last bit right there. Yeah, you gotta let us know what it is. You can't just say misprint. We got Michael Thomas, rookie rising. 59 out of 99. Nice one for the Saints. And Kevin Taylor, 8 out of 25. Oh, is he the third? There you go. So you got a... So that must be... well, no. Actually, that's Todd Gurley's dad. He's in this set. So now with 21, you got Todd Gurley's dad, Mark. At Todd Gurley the second. Todd Gurley the third. So there you go. That's Gurley's dad in this set. Mark will still take it. He'll still take Todd Gurley's dad. Is it Todd Gurley the second? Oh, he is the second, he says. All right, well, there you go. So that is correct. Come on, guys. So, Optimus Prime was a misprint. All right, so it's the correct. Optimus Prime is confused. Why are you confused? I'll unconfuse you right now. Look, Todd Gurley the second. There you go. Optimus Prime concedes that he was incorrect. Derailing the break. He has derailed the Big Hit Express. We got to get back on track. All right, last box, ladies and gentlemen. So just to clarify, folks, Todd Gurley II is correct. Mark does have the real Todd Gurley, not his dad. Streaking success, Brett Favre to $399. Mackenzie Alexander out of $299 for the Vikings. Got a piece of the jersey, another Leonte Carew. This one's 11 out of 25. Armando, nice, starting your Leonte Carew PC. And looks like Prime Cuts is at zero. Nice. So Prime Cuts will be coming up right after this. Another Hunter Henry for the Chargers and Nicholas. There you go. First box had a Hunter Henry. The last box of this break, Hunter Henry. Book ending this half case break right here. Nice one. We got rookie rising out of 349, Jalen Ramsey. Adrenaline Rush, Earl Campbell for the Titans. Oilers, but it'll go to the Titans at a $2.99. And what else do we have here? The last bit of this half case break. Good luck, everybody. More Leonti Carew at a $2.99, rookie rising. There's Michael Thomas. Look at this. Is that a, that's a one of one. No misprint on that. One of one, Michael Thomas. There's the Saints Fleur de Lis and his autograph for the exciting receiver for the Saints. Bulldog fan with that one of one. Wow. Look at that. Nice close up on that Fleur de Lis right there. Great patch. There you go, Will. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop. Nice. What a break. Malcolm Butler to 99, Watchman and Jeff Driscoll close out this break. That's just a half case, folks. I wonder, the other half surely will deliver. JaspysHobbyland.com. This was pick your team number one. Let's do pick your team number two. This is Joe. I'll break more of this with you next time. Bye.